newspapers ask intimate questions, my confessions. They reach into my head to steal the glory of my story. They say this fire.